And for more on the Import Expo, I'm joined by International Business Executive Ryan Patel in California. So, Ryan, what do you make of the message that China is sending to the world by holding and hosting this Import Expo in Shanghai?
Come on over. We are the importers. I think that's the message they're sending. I think they're trying to create, I don't want to say brand image, but I think it's a clear message. Again, remember, this expo has been set for a very long time. So for most people thinking that this is about the U.S. and China specifically, it's not. This is about them strengthening the relationships between EU, rest of Asia, throughout the world. And I think it's done fairly smart to be able to, you know, you got over thousands of companies worldwide coming in to have this showcase. And I think for China, it's an important aspect that they can hammer down to the rest of the world that, you know, for more than 40 years that they've been open.
So as we saw just previous to our interview, the state of Kentucky is sending its governor to this expo. There is no official U.S. delegation, but several U.S. companies will be there trying to make deals despite the current U.S.-China trade war. What does that say?
Well, that tells you business goes on, right? And that politics and business sometimes don't match. And I think you've heard the rhetoric that between the economies that they have to work together. And I think you can't just stop because maybe the rhetoric externally and maybe internally looks like they're not getting along. They both right now need each other. And I think it's